Then we said, okay, if the market's now going to, if it's going to stop here, right, at the top, we'll then look for a two-step pattern short. Why not? Right? What rises will fall. So we take the long trade here for a two-step long, make our 40 ticks there. We then saw a two-step short here, right? Break below that right there for our two-step short, but we got stopped out on that one. See it bounce back up. And just like clockwork, what were my exact words? My exact words were, wait for them to hit the stops, which they did. And then let's take the next one here, and we'll look at the next one dropping all the way. And that's exactly what happened. Okay, so we obviously got bounced out of the second one, right? The second one, of course, was a stop. Okay, six tick stop, four contracts, that's a minus 24. Okay, remember though, we made 40 before though. And then the second move down, our second move down, this one happened a whole lot easier. Remember, there was a level here, right? There was a level here at 19.9. Remember that, guys? What was it, 19.9? 19.9 was the level that held us up on that two-step short, the original one. For the second entry, though, for the two-step short, we got below that level now, and this time it was all gravy going down, right? Plus 10, plus 20, and as you guys saw, we put our third and final target at 16.5. Now, 16.5, you'll notice, is a couple ticks, right? Good 5 or 6 ticks above that level. Okay, so 16.5 was not the low of day there at 15.7. It was a good 5 or 6 ticks above that. Okay, so we look for that final target there. Get your plus 10, your plus 20, your plus 30. Guys, another plus 40, though, if you guys manage your trade properly. Now, a lot of people, though, right, they're going to manage their trade plus 4, plus 8. But a lot of our clients, though, now are looking at slower time frames, holding these trades much longer because they can maximize their profits much greater. Okay, if you take plus 4, plus 8, that's 2 off at 4, 1 off at 8, right? You can go to our blog right now. Our blog has all kinds of information, guys, on trade management. But as you can see, we got plus 80 there, and then we gave back 24. So after that, as you can see, we're looking at what's that, 56 ticks there, right? Not a bad result. We took one loss to begin with. All right, so on the gold, right, nice little setups there, two-step pattern long, but why not take it back down, right? If it's going to bounce off those highs, I'll keep taking it back down. Okay, so a nice big profitable opportunity there on gold. And then, of course, another pattern we saw here today, guys, is a breaker pattern long here. Again, this time on crude, this is correct on crude this time. Okay, breaker pattern long, we're going to come up. We break above our swing high, right? This is a perfect pattern here, guys. We saw big buyers, right? Momentum was pointing up. It was just that picture perfect, excuse me. Momentum was pointing up, just that picture perfect trade. But what made this trade even more exciting was that we saw the overhead resistance here, right, at 90s. Now at 90s, what do we do, guys? We said, let's wait. Let's read tape. And what do we see happen at 90s? We saw big buyers at 90s. So what do? We held on to our trade all the way up to our final target of 23. Now at 21s, we started seeing the big sellers step in. So we quickly came in, flattened our position, right, up here at 21. Okay, so guys, if we're in here from 80 and we get flat at 21, right, nice big move again, right? That's a 40 tick move. Okay, so we're talking about a plus 50 tick trade here, okay, for our fourth trade of the day. So we were up 50 ticks already, and now we added another 50 ticks here. So guys, there's a 100 tick day right there. And all it took was four trades, and we took one loss. All right, guys, and remember, you can get more information on how we manage these trades on our blog or become an advanced member with us. And guys, we'll teach you guys that live in real time. Now we had one more trade here, guys, one more trade here on gold. Now this was a two-step pattern here on gold, but I wanted to show you guys here, right, the same two-step on gold we took earlier, right? This is the same pattern here at 10:18. Okay, same pattern. But what I wanted to show you guys this time was we have two types of charts here. And I really want to illustrate this, guys, how powerful this really is. Guys, on the left-hand side, I have a four range, like a one-minute chart. And then on the right side here, I have a 13 range, right? Similar to a five, a seven, maybe a three-minute chart. All right, guys, both of which have the same pattern, the same results. And guys, whether you're watching a four-range chart to be a scalper, or you're watching a 13 range chart, to be a position trader or a day trader, guys, our methodology will work wonders for you. All right, so don't be afraid to watch a fast time frame. If you want to be a scalper, we'll show you guys how to do that. If you want to be more of a day trader, right, to buy and hold for maybe a day or two, or more specifically, you want to be in a trade from 10 seconds to 10 hours, right, we can, of course, accommodate that, guys. Doesn't matter what type of trading you want to do, guys, we have our perfect patterns for you. Now, don't forget, guys, we're also watching for a two-step pattern on gold. Okay, that's a short below 15, taking targets at 1,200. And we're also watching for a short on the crude as well, below 71.62, taking profit at 69.24. Now, these both are on 60-minute charts. So notice on crude right now, I'm using the same simple two-step pattern, right, that made me all this money back here as a scalper. Right, we made 56 ticks as a scalper on this, and the same pattern now is showing up on a 60-minute chart on crude. So as you can see, you can be a very fast scalper, or we can slow it all the way down and set it and forget it, because you can literally put that sell stop at 71.60, right, and let that thing drop all the way there to 69.24, guys. You could do it in your sleep. Let's prep for tomorrow. Another big 100 tick day here in the live trade room. And guys, it could be worse, right? Live from Mexico, big profitable day, lots of chances to learn today. We'll wrap things up tomorrow. We got 8:30 tomorrow morning, guys, non-farm payrolls. 11 o'clock tomorrow, we have our special webinar. Okay, so you'll want to be here tomorrow, guys, June 4th, for that non-farm payrolls number. Hopefully we see some good volume from that. And we'll wrap things up with a special question and answer webinar, some tips and tricks for you guys tomorrow. We'll be back here tomorrow morning, 7:45 a.m. Eastern Time, guys. Don't want to miss that. Right, next week, we'll be back to normal, Tuesday, Thursday webinars. And I want to remember you guys, I want to remind you guys, the beginner's course is always recommended for all free trial guests. It'll give you guys information about our patterns, our rules, our entries, our indicators. Everything is covered so you guys can trade along with us in that beginner's course. And as always, guys, contact our sales team for more information, sales@stooltrade.com. All right, I'm out of here for today, guys. We'll see you back here tomorrow morning at 7:45 a.m. Eastern Time. My name is Joseph James. Call me Joe. Call me JJ. Just don't call me late for that crude oil pattern, guys. Remember, we're looking at that tonight. I'm going to recap this pattern for you guys tomorrow. I'm sorry, later on tonight, look for the blog, and I'll recap this for you guys tomorrow. We'll see you guys tomorrow morning, 7:45 a.m., and check the blog tonight for trades overnight. We'll see you guys then. Bye-bye for now.